Dapat po ba i-combine ang finances or savings ng isang couple kung mag-boyfriend, girlfriend pa lang?
Okay. First question muna tayo. First question. Ikaw, ano
tingin ko? No.
No. Ako rin, no. Okay. If you are in a live-in situation, medyo dangerous. Legally, pag nilagay mo yung pera nyo together, delikado. Bakit? Kasi ngayon, masaya kayo. But without the legal commitment and yung spiritual hold ng marriage, pag naghiwalay kayo yan, ang hirap hiwalayin yung legal document ng condo, ng bank accounts. Let's say may namatay na isang partner, the bank will freeze ngayon the
tsaka joint accounts, very ganun. Sticky yan eh. Kahit siguro walang legalities of buying something together. Kahit mag-bank account kayo, pag nag-break kayo, syempre ayaw namin kayo mag-break, pero kung mag-break kayo, kasi hindi nga kayo kasal, yung nagkakasal nga, nagbe-break eh. Ano pa kaya yung walang kasal?
Yes.
So, if you do break up, huwag nyo nang dagdagan yung hirap at iyak at sakit ng ulo ng break.
It's not a wise decision.
Show your love and commitment in another way.